only one who gets it. If you were to leave, then tell me what am I left with. I can't believe it, the voice keeps telling me to let go, to leave her all alone inside a world I can't control. Everybody keeps the distance, they don't wanna know me. And yeah, I think they're right, they probably should disown me. If I could rewind back today, I'd tell them to stay away, cause the fact is I'm fucking insane. No. The voice is telling me that it's an echo from the future, a warning to stay clear of the girl you call your future. I don't want her to see, cause I never wanna lose her. I'm scared I'd be alone if I told her it was over. Tell her that I don't care if I die, my life had ended by the time I caught a love for a life. It says I'm crazy, I know that, as a stud I'm fucking insane. It's like I'm stuck forever caught in the rain. Wish someone would come and take me back to the past. I tell myself to slow down, this life doesn't last, to say to smile. Yeah, right now it's a blast to break my legs so I wouldn't move fast. I would say that now it ain't a race, and now it ain't a phase, and now it isn't gonna pass in just a couple of days. My voice would echo through the ages, floating up in space. Keep on hoping that you hear it, but there ain't a trace. Answer this question, do you think I would listen? Would I follow the advice I was given? I know myself would need incentive if he wants to be driven. I don't think he could picture how she would kill him. Cause yeah, I know that if that happened now, I wouldn't do a thing. The voice is lost inside the echo of a living thing. The roads are traveled, so she'll come to help me fill it in. My echo's telling me to let go, but I'm staying.